What's up guys, today I will show you the gameplay of a Leatherface. Yes guys, MKX 1.21 is with the brand new Halloween characters. And the very first one is a Leatherface. So today I will show you the gameplay of a Leatherface. In a faction action, I am picking Kitana, Leatherface and Armac. Let us see the passive and special of a Leatherface. The passive is like Dog Will Hunt. After performing or being attacked with the combo ender, Leatherface has a 50% chance to become enraged, 300% damage boost for 5 seconds. And whenever a teammate stuns an opponent, there is a 30% chance Leatherface will assist. So for the assistant, he's same as Aaron Black. The special one is spinning saw. Second one is the saw to the face, and third one is a blood and guts. I am picking the hard match. That's the match number one. The gold versus diamond characters. Here comes the special one. Here comes the special too. He is grinding. It's time to say bye bye. Come on, Leatherface. Get ready with your man. He's dealing with the damage. Wanna fly? Go and fly. Oh. I missed. Not now. Go and fly. Thank you. it's a high tank for all the Leatherface. All pack performance.
My fury is unrelenting.
Yes. That's the match number 3. He is a saw machine. Not bad. No problem. He did almost nothing. The power of Airman. No jacks, buddy. He is ready. Look at the damage he is doing. Thank you. That's the last match. I will ask you the question. There it is. Believe me guys, Leatherface is by far the best character from the Halloween team. So thank you so much guys for watching this. I'll see you in the next video with one more Halloween character. Till then, this is Vector signing off.